Shawn Kemp, while Ruben iced his ankles, and so far, there hadn't been much stopping.